Hey guys, it's Lily, and today I am back with a few quick and easy hairstyles that I would actually do for school. These shouldn't take any more than 5 minutes tops, and I think they're really cute compared to the regular ponytail. So if you'd like some more videos, please do thumbs up this video and let's get started. Basically, I'm gonna keep it split up into three sections, and you're gonna braid all three. Just simple braid. We're gonna take that top section, the middle section, and actually the last section, and we will braid them together. And you'll loosen it by just tugging lightly. And if you can see the braids here, it just adds this like really simple yet cute look to the overall braid. You can add as many braids as you want. You can add the braids down here, all the way down, and then you can braid it. And then it'll just look super, super cute. I'm gonna twist this braid. Keep twisting the back here. Now I'm gonna keep turning it in. And I'll just secure this bun. And you can secure this also into a little bun. And you can see here the braids are still peeking through. And if you want the extra lift, I advise to get like a little black clip. I don't have one around, but I would clip it right here. And it would just look like that. So a really relaxed, super messy bun with, you know, a braid twist to it. Take this entire side here, use that. Twist, twist, twist. Okay. Twist, twist, twist away from you. And then we're just gonna wrap this around one, each of these. Now you twist this braid away from you and you wrap it around. Now let's twist this away from you, wrap it around. Away from you, wrap it around. Away from you, wrap it around. Now let it loose. And the key with this is to really, really do it tightly first, and then it would gradually loosen up. See, if I twist it like this, it's not unraveling, and that is why I was rolling it around, and then with this other one, twisting it away from me, and then putting it over, holding it tight, and then taking that next strand and twisting it away from me and rolling it over. You're gonna take half of your hair, tie it together, like so, and I just like creating a hole in here, throwing the whole thing through. So you've got that first layer, and now your second layer. I'm gonna take a rubber band, do the same exact thing. Create a hole in here again. Loop that through. We're gonna take that top section, the middle section, and actually the last section, and we will braid them together. And I like the different sizes in this braid. It looks really, really unique. Here's how it looks in the back. And what I did with this is I just took out the braid. I just left it like the way it was. I just really like it to be a simple